Hello, boys and girls. We are going to go back and read our next story called A Good Black Cat. Now, this one is a realistic story. We can see we've got a black cat here, and black cats are real. Let's go back to our title, A Good Black Cat. Here's that letter blend that we're looking for, the L's. Blue, black. Okay, here we go. Let's take a look at our friend, the black cat. The cat's name is Mac. Mac is a slim black cat. The word slim means it's a skinny cat. Mac can slip and flip. We've got two words here. Sl, slip, fl, flip. Mac can sit. Mac can play with it. He's got his little toy here that he's going to play with. Pl, play. That's our only word with a blend on this page. Mac has a good plan. Mac will flip for a pat. Looks like he rolled over here. He wants his belly rubbed. Come clap for Mac. Yeah, cats like to hide in bags. They like to hide in anything. All right, so we're going to do the same thing. We're going to go back to the beginning, to our title page. And I want you to go back and I want you to try and read this one on your own again. Read it out loud, read it to a family member. If you need help, ask for some help. Okay, here we go. Next page. Again, if you need help, ask for some help. Right, here's the only word on our page with a blend, play. And one last page. All right, let's read that last sentence together. Come clap for Mac. I see the exclamation mark there, so I wanted to put some enthusiasm into my sentence. All right, boys and girls, that's the end of our story. So what I want you to do is keep practicing. If you need to go over and over again, keep trying. Bye-bye.